Okay, now let's check the alignment of the fence to the miter slot. So I've just rotated the alignment gauge and I have it touching the fence right now and I've zeroed it out. So now I'm just going to slide it down to the other end of the table. And right now I'm reading about 3.5 thousandths out, so this is perfect.